Hello everyone, I'm Grizzly, this is Sveta, vlog every day in April, day 5. Today's argument is lucky number. Indeed, 5 is my lucky number. Or should I say better, the number I like? Well, let me explain. It happens sometimes that I listen to horoscopes, mostly for the sake of smiling, sometimes for laughing, really. For example, a couple of times happened that I heard a horoscope, maybe at a car radio. Then I arrived to a customer, entered to the customer house, and I don't know, there was the television turned on and it passed another horoscope, basically minutes later, telling exactly the opposite of the first horoscope. So I don't consider fate exactly a thing. However, I have to admit that when I might choose from a number, if possible, I usually choose 5. Can't tell exactly if this sometimes was a lucky choice or not. I just can tell that when it's available, I like number 5, but that's it, nothing in particular. And what about you? Do you believe in fate? Do you listen to horoscope? What is your lucky number? Let me know in the comments below. And as always, let me know also if you're participating in Veda. Okay, I'm Grizzly, this was day 5. As always, thanks for strolling around. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow with my next Veda vlog. Bye!